Good morning, students. Today we are going to study rounding of the numbers. The rounding poem. Let us remember what is the rounding poem. So the poem is find your number, look right next to 4 or less, just ignore 5 or more, add 1 more. Okay, once again, find your number, look right next door, 4 or less, just ignore 5 or more, add 1 more. So rounding this number to the nearest 10,000, find the number. Our first line is find the number. So this is the number 368,971. We have to round this number to the nearest 10,000. Circle the number in the 10,000 place. This is 6 is stands on the 10,000 place. So look at the next door. This is the second line of the poem. So which number is on the next door of the 6? Draw an arrow to the right of that number. This is 8 is on the next door. So remember the third line of this poem. 4 or less, just ignore. So in 368,971, 6 on the 10,000 place and its next door number is 8. 8. So 8 is larger than the 4. So go to the next line of the poem. 5 or more, add 1 more. So 6, next door 8. So add 1 to the 6 plus 1. So what it become? 5 or more, add 1 more, add 1 to the 6 and all the digits of the right of the 7 become 0. So 3, 7, 0, 0, 0 and 0. The answer is 368,971 rounded to the nearest 10,000 is 37,000, means 370,000. Round this number to the nearest 1,000. Find the number. 35,327. Circle the number in the 1,000 place. So 5 stands on the 1,000 place. So next line, look at the next door. So draw an arrow to the right of the number 3. So 3 on the next door number. Next is 4 or less, just ignore. So at 5, next door is 3. Since 3 is less than the 4, we do not change the 5. 4 or less, just ignore. Change the number to the left of 5 to zeros. 35,000. The answer is 35,327 rounded to the nearest 10,000 is 35,000. Now next, round this number to the nearest 100. 6,480. So 4 is on the 100 place and next door number is 8. So what we'll do? We add the 100 place digit with 1. So 6,500 and rest numbers are converted into zeros. Next is round this number to the nearest 10, 7,230. On 10th place 3 stands. Next two number is 9, which is more than 5. So add 1 in 3. So it becomes 27240. Now round this number to the nearest 1,000. 28,731. At 1,000 place 8 stands. Next two number is 7. So 7 is more than 5. So we add 8 plus 1. So it becomes 29,000. Thanks. I hope you understood this exercise very well. So, thank you so much. Good luck and bye-bye.